Number 25, Dale Schmidt, deep to return for the Spartans, along with number 22, Tony Larson, and number 21, Chris Crum. Number 47, Alex Rossler, set to kick off for the Indians. For the Spartans. Thank you. Harding and Pekarik, along with Columbus Deep for the Redskins. Yards on the play, giving the Spartans a first and 10. Thank you. honor would like to come and do that. 17-year-old Ava is 5'6", has blonde hair, angel green eyes, and being escorted this evening by her father. During her high school career, Ava has been active participant in many activities. She's been in the marching band and concert band for 2 years. Ava has participated for 4 years in chorus and FHA, and currently serves as parliamentarian for FHA. Ava's been a member of student council for 2 years, serving as the vice president last year and president this year. She's also a two-year participant in the School of Students Against Drunk Driving chapter, where she served as president last year and is the treasurer this year. In addition to all of these activities, Ava has served on the annual staff as a junior and is the high school editor of this year's annual. Ava has been on the volleyball team for 4 years, earning a varsity letter each season. She is the co-captain of this year's team and earned second team all-conference honors as a junior. Ava has been a wrestling cheerleader for 2 years and a softball manager 1 year. Outside of school, Ava has worked as a lifeguard and has been a 4-year volunteer at the Bethesda Home for the Mentally Retarded. She has been active in Lutheran youth group, serving as its vice president for 1 year and as secretary for 2 years. Ava's future plans are to go to college to pursue a career in special education and to work with the mentally retarded. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Ava Jaff. Our second candidate is Martia Whipple. Brown-haired, blue-eyed Martia is 5'6" tall and is the daughter of Axel and Marge Whipple. She's being escorted this evening by her father. Athletics have played an important role in Martia's high school career, as she has participated in track for 1 year, basketball and softball for 3 years, and 4 years of volleyball. She is also a 4-year participant in concert and marching band and FHA. As an FHA member, Martia has held the offices of recreation, vice president, and president. She was also the 1991 FHA-FFA Snowball Queen. Martia is involved in the Spanish Club, speech, and the annual staff activities. She's been a member of the student council for 2 years and serves as the group secretary. Outside of school, Martia represented Alden at the Hardin County Fair Queen contest. She is a member of the First Lutheran Church in Dallas. Martia has been a 4-year member of the Luther League and has taught Bible school for 2 years. Martia's future plans are to attend Iowa State University. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Martia Whitmore and Teresa Nelson are the parents of Nikki Nelson, our next candidate. Brown hair and is 5'7" tall. She is being escorted this evening by her father. Nikki has been a 4-year participant in chorus, FHA, volleyball, and softball. Currently, she is the co-captain of the volleyball team and secretary of FHA. Nikki has been a wrestling cheerleader for 3 years and served as captain of the cheerleaders last year. She has also been involved in speech for 1 year, concert band, marching band, and track. Nikki is a member of St. Paul's Lutheran Church and is active in the Lutheran Youth Group, where she has held the offices of treasurer, secretary, and vice president. She has taught Bible school and Sunday school. Nikki has been a 5-year volunteer at the Bethesda Home for the Mentally Retarded. Nikki's future plans are to attend college and to work on a degree in dental hygiene. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Nikki Nelson. Daughter of Gordon and Lorraine Coleman is our fourth candidate. 17 years old, Cherise has brown hair, brown eyes, and stands 5'8" tall. She's being escorted this evening by her father. Cherise has been a 2-year participant in basketball and softball. She's also been a basketball manager for 2 years. Cherise has been active in volleyball and track for 3 years and has been a 4-year member of concert and marching band and FHA. She was FHA treasurer as a junior. Cherise has been on student council and is a member of the Spanish Club. Cherise represented Buckeye at the Hardin County Fair and was voted Miss Congeniality by the other candidates. She is a member of St. Paul's Lutheran Church in Buckeye and is active in her youth group, in which she is the treasurer. She also teaches Sunday school and Bible school. Cherise plans to go to the University of Iowa to major in dental hygiene. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Cherise Clotherman. Our final 1991 homecoming queen candidate is Amy Thompson. 5'9" Amy has brown hair, hazel eyes, and is the daughter of Don and Linda Thompson. She is being escorted this evening by her father. 17-year-old Amy served as vice president of her class as a freshman and as president her sophomore year. She's been a 2-year participant in basketball and Spanish club and a 4-year participant in volleyball and FHA. As a junior, she participated in district and state speech contests. Amy was named a member of the prestigious North Star Conference All-Academic Team. Amy has been a member of the A Honor Roll every semester of high school and has earned academic letters and pins in history, science, English, math, and foreign language. She also received varsity letters in volleyball and basketball. Amy is a member of the United Methodist Church and serves on the UMY and serves as the UMYF president. She is also active as a lifeguard during the summer. Amy's future plans are to attend the University of Northern Iowa and major in elementary education or business. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Amy Thompson. At this time, we would like to have your attention to the 1990 homecoming queen, Shireen Lyon. As she will be crowning our 1991 homecoming queen. Ladies and gentlemen, the 1991 Allen High School homecoming queen is Miss Nikki Nelson. Thank you. Jericho returns. For the 1 point conversion. Hubcutt to try the extra point with Esslinger holding. For the Redskins, Schmitz and Larson deep for the Spartans. Deep for the Redskins. Let's go. deep for the Redskins. From the 19 when play resumes here in the fourth quarter. With Larson and Schmidt deep for the Spartans. We'll have second down and 29. In punt formation for the Redskins. Schmitz and Larson deep.
Third and 17.